Welcome to this tutorial, where we will learn how to add liquidity on OneSwap in order to farm on Zookeeper pools. Let's go! Keep in mind the different pools and pairs on Zookeeper. For this example, we will provide liquidity to the Tony Stripes Zoo Wasp pair. Adding liquidity for any other pair will follow the same process. Start by opening OneSwap.finance. Now, click the Pool tab on the top menu. Select Add Liquidity and choose the pair you wish to add liquidity to. Enter the amount of Zoo Wasp you wish to supply as liquidity. Keep in mind the Zoo and Wasp have to be of equal dollar value. To make it easier, when you enter the amount, it will automatically fill in the number you need to provide for the other token. Once this is done, click on Supply and follow the prompts on your wallet. You have now successfully provided liquidity for the Zoo Wasp pair and have received WSLP in return. Now, let's head to zookeeper.finance to start farming for dual rewards. Start by clicking the Zoo tab on the left. Since we provided Zoo Wasp liquidity in this example, head to the Tony Stripes pool and click on Deposit WSLP Token. Enter the amount of WSLP you'd like to deposit, or click Max to enter the maximum amount. You will see your available WSLP balance just above the Max button. Click Validate. You can view a detailed APR before finalizing, and follow the prompts on your wallet. You have successfully started farming, and your mascot will now have awesome dark shades on. You will receive Zoo and Wasp rewards, which can be seen accumulating in real time. At any time, you can click Harvest to collect your rewards. These will be deposited back into your wallet address. If you wish to top up your liquidity, you can use the Top Up button clearly displayed and enter the amount desired. To remove your WSLP from the pool, click on Withdraw. Your WSLP will be returned to your wallet and visible back on the Pool tab in OneSwap. Congratulations for successfully farming on Zookeeper! Make sure to check out zookeeper.finance and our social media. See you soon, Zookeepers!